been to a sit-out series and some things he did. He wrestled for Mahan High School, part of a couple of the state racing teams, state qualifier. He's been on our national teams through high school, wrestled for me in college, regional runner-up for the NCAA tournament. His move throughout high school, one of the things Mahan is known for is sit-outs. And he's got a great one that I don't think I've seen anybody ride over in college. You ever go out in college? So he's got a great series that does everything extremely well.
All right, guys. Coach told me that you guys already worked on your sit-out. So everyone's got their own way to get to their sit-out, so I'm not going to go too much into that. I'm going to do mine a little bit differently. The most people to get to my sit, what we're going to work on is once we're there. A series of different things that I do pretty much makes it possible for you to be ready.
Hey, film. I got it.
You heard?
You're gonna make it
right now. Alright, guys. Once we get here, alright, we get to our sit. Alright.
Show him what you do for your sit. Right. He's got a real simple, basic sit.
Alright, most people, you know, do a long sit or a short sit. I don't do really either one. I kind of just do back pressure right into him, putting it right over my legs. Makes it real hard to stop. Some people take an angle to stop a sit. Cross my feet, get to my sit, depending on what side of the little guy covered on. Yeah, I cross my feet, whichever direction it's on, and all I'm gonna do is back pressure over my feet right here. Okay? Real simple, back pressure into them, makes it hard to stop and get to my sit. So right here, okay, we got the elbows bent a little bit, I'm just back pressure right into them. Alright, so real simple, really easy to get there. So I'm here now. Alright. Now, when I'm here, most guys make mistakes on top. Alright, see in college, high school, everywhere, people make mistakes. I coach down in Florida, had a couple kids play some stage. This is what we do on bottom, and no matter how good or bad a kid is, no one rides us. So I'm going to show you a bunch of stuff from this position, and it's real easy to score points, alright? This isn't just your cut, get out, get 1 point, alright? Most of the time we're getting a reversal, a lot of kids are getting back to us, alright? So now I'm here, okay? Right now, he's doing the classic thing that people do when they're on top. They get too high. Right? This head is here. Okay? Right here over my shoulder. All I'm going to do is I'm going to be taking this head. Okay? Now, I'm going to reach up and plant it down. Okay? I'm not laying my head here. I'm controlling. Right? This pretty much takes him away from doing anything he can do. He can try to jump a cradle. Doesn't really matter because I have this. Right? I control him. So I got to plant it down. Okay? Right here. Trap it against my shoulder. Now there's two different things we can do from here, okay? First one, we're going to go to the opposite shoulder, okay, that we have his head. Okay? So if he's here too high, I've got to plant down. Okay? Now a lot of people want to take this on closely when they're going on their sit. We're not, keep it trapped to your body. Okay? Now this is coming through, okay? Going straight to the shoulder, alright? Right here. Okay? Now left shoulder. Now when I get here, okay, I'm kicking this foot over, coming straight through right here. Heads rotating up across the body.
What's that?
Same way we just did on the fireman's every single time. Okay, I'm holding my head under and around. Right across his chest. You're gonna get ear fall here if you do this right. Okay? So if he doesn't end up on his back, you're doing something wrong. Okay? So elbow, shoulder, come head up across the heart. Alright? Straight towards his feet, across the belly, keep the head. I would say probably 75% of wrestlers, okay, when they're on top, get too high with their head. Alright, so this move is going to be there a lot, okay? As soon as this head comes over the top, you're reaching up and clamping it down, alright? Is this comfortable here? Okay, I'm not resting my hand. I've got to clamp it and trap it, okay, because he's not going to want to be there, so I've got to really trap this, okay? Going to the opposite shoulder, this foot's kicking over hard, and across the stomach, right into him. Everyone got that? Alright, let's get it. One, two, three.
Let's go.
Hustle up.
I should have grabbed my glass.
Land that head, guys.
Let's go.